Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on tagging for writers. Traditionally, tagging is a tool used to break down scripts for production. But as a writer, you can use tags to track anything in your script, including characters, story elements, and more. To explain how to tag, we'll use our sample script Airship, found under Help, Sample Scripts, Script. Let's go into Tags mode. You can start Tags mode in the Production menu or using Shift, Command, plus T on the keyboard. Next, under the Production menu, select Tag All Characters to automatically tag all the characters as cast members. Open the Navigator by clicking the Navigator button in the top right of the menu bar or going to Tools, Show Navigator. Select Tags. On a Windows machine, you'll find this in the View menu under Show Navigator. Click the small pin in the upper right-hand corner of the Navigator to keep the Navigator window pinned to the front of your file. First, we'll focus on tagging different types of scenes in your script for structure and pacing. In this example, we'll focus on character development scenes and action scenes. Create a new category of tags by clicking the plus symbol at the bottom of the categories window and call it Character Development. Next, click on Text Color below the category name field to bring up the custom color wheel. Color the text purple by using the custom color wheel. Then, go back to the Edit Category window and click Highlight Color, select Yellow. Hit Add. The Character Development category is now color-coded. Repeat the process for the Action category, but with a different color scheme. Try lime green text with a black highlight. The first scene of Airship introduces our protagonist Trish, and its primary focus is character development. Highlight the scene heading and character descriptions by clicking and dragging, or triple-clicking and the Tags menu will display. Choose Character Development and hit Tag. The first big action scene occurs right after Trish and Zed, Trish's love interest, first interact in Scene 11. Click Scene 11 in the Navigator to jump to the scene in the script. Scroll to She's on the deck of a flying ship, highlight and tag as action. Repeat this process for the subsequent action sequences. Click the column button in the upper right corner of the Navigator menu. Show the Character Development category and repeat this process for the Action category. Let's say you also want to track a certain aspect of your action sequences, for example, how many explosions there are throughout the script. Simply highlight the first instance of explosion in the script, choose the Action category and leave the Tag As field as is. Choose Tag All and click OK. Now, in the Tags Navigator, hit the column button to show tags instead of categories. Choose Explosions, and you'll be able to track which action sequences have explosions in them. You can create a tags report based on tags or scenes by going to Tools, Reports, Tags Report, and choosing By Tags or By Scene. In all examples, you can scroll down to the bottom of the tags report to see what you've tagged in each listed category. Another way writers can use tagging is to track a character's arc through their emotional highs and lows. Open the Tags Navigator, click on Scene 5, and click the plus sign. Add a category titled Emotion, and color the text hot pink with a deep blue highlight color. Check off the box next to Underline. Highlight the scene heading and tag under the Emotion category. Now tag as Low, because it's an emotional low point for Trish. Highlight the next scene heading and tag as Emotion as well, but this time name it High to represent an emotional high point. In the Navigator, select the column button in the upper right corner and choose Show Category, select Emotion. Click the Emotion column header to show how the emotional highs and lows of your characters are tracking and to make sure your character's arc is progressing as you intended. Another helpful use of tagging is when organizing yourself for a rewrite. As you read through your last draft, you can tag scene headings or entire scenes and note the type of work that needs to be done. In the Navigator, create a new category called Status with a new color scheme. Try blue text with a baby blue highlight. Select the scene headings that need to be omitted, worked on, or are completed, and tag them as either rewrite, delete, or done. Repeat this process for scene paragraphs and create new tags of rewrite, delete, and done for those as well. When you're finished, go to Tools, Reports, Tags Report, By Tag, and you'll be able to see what work needs to be done on each scene in your script. Now you know the basics of tagging for writers. If you have any comments or suggestions, we would love to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/Final Draft Inc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.